Isn't it a great place?
It is beautiful. But I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
Well, I just needed to get on my own, live my own life, and I did. It's great.
We really need you at home.
No one needs me.
Yes, we do. You're the king.
Nana, we've been through this. I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba. He let the hyenas take over the Pride lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
I can't go back.
Why?
You won't understand.
What will I understand?
No. It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. There's something I learned out there. Look, sometimes bad things happen.
Simba!
And there's nothing you can do about it. So why sorry?
Because it's your responsibility.
Well, what about you? You left?
I left to find help, and I found you. Don't you understand? Your only hope.
Sorry.
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Joe, are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, you're starting to sound like my father.
Good. At least if one of us does.
Listen. You think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it!
Fine!
She's wrong. I can't go back. What will I prove anyway? It won't change anything. You can't change the past. You said you'll always be there for me, but you're not. And it's because of me. It's my fault. It's my fault!
A sardis sardis squash banana, wee wee noo gooey meal upon a. Woo-hoo! Yes, a sardis sardis squash banana, wee wee noo gooey meal me upon a. A sardis sardis squash banana, wee wee noo gooey meal me upon a. Wee wee noo goo,
me a banana. Well, come on. Will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll go right back.
Creamy little monkey, will you stop following me? Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. Shh. Come here. It's a secret. Ante-san, a squash banana. Wee wee noo goo. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Enough of any. What's that supposed to mean anyway?
It means you're a baboon, and I'm not.
I think you're a little confused.
Wrong. I'm not the one who's confused. You don't even know who you are.
Oh, and I suppose you know.
Sure do. You're Mufasa's boy. Bye.
Hey, wait! You know my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again. Ha ha ha! He's alive! And I'll show him to you. You follow old Rat Vicky. He knows the way. Come on! Don't dawdle. Hurry up!
I won't wait. Come on! Oh, come wait, wait!
Come on! Come on! Outside the sun, a squash banana, wee wee noo, wee me and my pana. Stop! Shh. Look down here.
That's not my father. That's my just my reflection.
No.
Look
harder. You see, he lives in you.
Simba.
Father?
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No? How could I?
You have forgotten who you are and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You're more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are? You're my son and one true king. Remember who you are?
No, please, don't leave me.
Remember?
Father!
Remember?
Don't leave me!
Remember?
Don't leave me!
Remember? What was that? Hey, the weather. Very peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah, it looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I have to face my past. I'll be running from then on. Ow, jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past. Ha 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 ha.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes. The past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah, you see? So what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
No, 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 no! Not the stick! Hey, where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good. Go on, get out of here! Ha ha ha! Woo! Ha ha ha! Woo! 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 Yeah! Woo!
Hi, I'm Autumn Velasquez, Quest, and I'm gonna perform We Will Rock You from Queen. Yeah! Woo! Can stop and clap.
Oh yeah. Woo! Yeah.
I'm sorry. But if I make a big noise, clean the street, you're gonna be a big fan someday. Got mud on your face, your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Say we Hey, wake up! Ah! Oh, it's a okay. It's, oh, whoa, whoa. It's okay. It's me.
Don't ever do that again. Carnivores. Oi!
Have you guys seen Simba?
I thought he was with you.
He was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
Ho, ho, ho! You won't find him here. Ha ha, the cane has returned.
I can't believe it. He's gone back.
Gone back? What do you mean? Hey, what's going on here? Who's the monkey?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who?
Scar.
Who's got the scar?
No. It's his uncle.
The monkey's uncle?
No! Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle to take his place as king.
Ooh. I'm Nick Russo, and I'm gonna sing Kings and Queens from Ava Max.
Hey! Woo! If all the kings and the queens on the throne would pop champagne and raise their toes. To all the queens who are fighting alone, maybe you're not dancing on your own. Can't live without me, you wanna, but you can't. Nah. Think it's funny, but honey, can't run the show on your own. I can feel my body shake, there's only so much I can take. I'll show you how your queen behaves. Oh, no dance, moan, distress, I don't need to save me. Once I start breathing fire, you can't tame me. And you might think I'm weak without a sword, but if I had one, I'd be bigger than yours. If all the kings had their queens on the throne, we pop champagnes and raise our toes to all the queens who are fighting alone.
Yeah, Nick. Woo! Isn't it?
I didn't want to believe you.
What made you come back?
I finally got some sense snuck into me, and I've got a bump to prove it. Besides, it's my kingdom. If I don't find it, who will?
I will.
It's gonna be dangerous.
Danger? Ha! I love the face of the danger. Ha!
I see nothing funny about this.
Timon, come on, what are you doing here?
At your service, my liege.
Oh, we're gonna fight for your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon, this is my home.
Oh, talk about your fixer-upper. Well, Simba, if it's important to you, we'll whip you at the end.
Woo! Wilbur.
Woo! Wilbur!
Hello, I'm Wilbur or Alana, and I'm going to sing Eye of the Tiger from Survivor.
this.
Rising up back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. When the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger, the bill of the black, rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night, and he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger.
Sorry about that. Oh. Hyenas? I hate hyenas. So what's your plan for getting past those guys?
Lift bait.
Good idea. Hey.
Come on, Simone. You guys have to create your diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drags and do the hula? Wow! Wow! If you're hungry for a hunger fighter, you see me. Eat I my buddy Puma here, he's a treat. Come on down and die on this. My buddy Puma, he's a treat. Come on down and die on this taste. This wine, all you have to do is, are you aching? Yup, yup, yup. For some bacon, yup, yup, yup. He's a big pig, yup, yup. You could be a pig too, you could. Oi! Ah!
My name is Oriana Platt, and I'm going to sing Who's Afraid of the Big Bad Wolf from the Three Little Pigs.
Woo!
Tra-la-la-la-la-la.
Nana, you find my mother and rally the lions. I'll look for Scott.
Sarabi!
Yes, Scott?
Where is your hunting party? They're not doing your job.
Scott, there's no food. The hoods have moved on.
No! You're just not working hard enough!
It's over. There's nothing left. We only have one choice. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you have sentenced us to death.
Then so be it.
You can't do that.
I am the king. I can do whatever I want.
If you have the king Mufasa was, you would never...
I'm 10 times the king Mufasa was. Mufasa? No! You're dead!
Aw, Mufasa?
No, it's me.
Simba, you're alive. How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba? Simba! Oh, I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
Give me one, I should rip you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand. The treasure of ruling the kingdom.
No longer yet. Stand down, Scar.
Oh, yeah, well, I would naturally. However, there is one little problem. You see them? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either stand down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Won't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work, Scar. I put it behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects? Have they put them behind them?
Simba, what is he talking about?
So you haven't told them their little secret. Well, Simba, now is your chance to tell them. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
You see? He admits it!
Murderer! It was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault. He's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
Whoa! No. Oh, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why.
Simba!
Now, this looks familiar. Where I've seen this before. Let me think. Oh, yes, I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No! Murderer!
No, Simba, please!
Tell them the truth.
Truth, but the truth is in the eye of the behold. All right! I did it.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa!
Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Hot stuff.
Let me out.
Let me in.
Please, don't eat me. Drop them.
Hey, who's the pig?
Are you talking to me?
Uh-oh, they call me the pig.
Are you talking to me?
Should have done that.
Are you talking to me?
No, they're in for it.
They call me Mr. Pig. Ah!
Take that, you stupid!
Ow, 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 ow!
Take that and that.
Keep at them, keep at them.
Oh, oh.
Woo,
baby.
Yum, 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 yum,
yum, yum. Woo! Run, ya yellow belly. Woo! Woo, 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 woo.
Yeah, woo.
Hey everyone, it's Riley Vasquez, and I'm gonna sing a song called "Come On, Feel the Noise" by Riot.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Simba, Simba, please, please have mercy. I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But Simba, I am family. It's the hyenas who are the real enemy. It was their fault. It was their idea.
Why shouldn't I believe you? Everything you told me was a lie.
What are you gonna do? You wouldn't kill your uncle.
No, Scott, I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. And, how can I prove myself to you? Tell me anything, I mean anything.
Run! Run away, Scar, and never return.
Yes, of course, as you wish, Your Majesty.
Ah!
Rawr! 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 Ah, my friends.
Friends? I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Ed?
Let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean... No, no, look. I'm sorry I called you. No, no! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Remember.
Yeah.